Why you acting like a fool? Walking around you where it's cool. Please tell me how you stay so cool. So why you acting like a fool? Trying my best to get you. Sometimes I feel that you're just cruel.
So guys, this road trip took us 5 hours from Los Angeles to Las Vegas. It was a very fun, tiring, and magnificent trip.
Hi guys, so we have stopped at halfway from our Las Vegas trip because we're gonna get something. My ears are blocked so badly. I don't know why, because maybe we're in a high altitude. Like, look at this beautiful place.
So guys, we are now going to this gas station store. It's like 8 p.m. That's the name of the
so let's go. So let's go.
Why can't you just fall in love? You are what I'm looking for.
So guys, Peggy Sue's Diner. We're in this Peggy Sue's Diner and we ordered what is this? Chocolate milkshake. So good.
Halfway through our Las Vegas trip, we stopped at a diner called Peggy Sue's Diner, and it was very different. It was a new experience for us. There were so many collector's items in a gift shop next to the restaurant, and we had bought some stuff over there too. It was having some 90s, 80s theme, and there was ice cream flavors from the 80s as well. And finally we reached Las Vegas. It was a tiring trip for us guys, especially for our dad, who drove 5 hours and he was also really exhausted, but we had to keep the fun going. We stayed at Hilton Resorts World Hotel. Here is the aerial view from top of the hotel. We were at the 56th floor, guys.
You are what I'm.
This is also a mall attached to our hotel.
I know what I'm looking for. My friends have told me I should move on. Can't stop looking for clues. I'm going crazy, that's the truth. I'm going crazy, that's the truth. I'm going.
The amount of casinos that we saw in each hotel was countless. Only individuals above the age of 21 years old could attend casinos.
Guys, we came to the Las Vegas Nevada sign over there. I'll put some photos. It's extremely cold, guys.
After that, we were all craving seafood, so we decided to go for a seafood buffet in the Venetian Hotel.
Replicated the Venice beach, the Venice, that area, they have replicated with the canals and everything. It looks so beautiful, guys. Let's show you around.
The buffet was closed, so we decided to go to another famous hotel, the Caesar Palace. So this is the Caesar Palace Hotel. It was huge. It had a connected mall, thousands of casinos. And so many experimental shops. There was also souvenir shops inside the hotel itself.
Yeah.
Then you know which one's right.
You want to pay cash or card, guys?
Cash.
So, thank you.
We're going to be eating one of these.
Yeah.
So this was the restaurant that we went in Caesar Palace, and it had a very authentic dining experience. Next up, we went to Fairmont Street, which is a famous street in Las Vegas, surrounded by souvenir shops, restaurants, and beautiful light works on top. Cannot end a Las Vegas vlog without the Las Vegas night view. We are going to show you the Las Vegas Strip street view and where all we went. This was chocolate heaven for Sushmita. Lastly, to end the day, our dad surprised us with a high roller trip. Guys, imagine the excitement. We were going to be on top of Las Vegas Strip, 550 feet precisely. Before coming onto the roller, we bought some popcorn from the Sky Lounge.
So guys, we are at High Roller, which is like, it's like a parachute, but it's so high that we are currently 550 feet up the roller. So yeah, look at the view.
Five, four, three, two, one. Our party is over the top.
So guys, now we are at the top, 550 feet, a
above the ground, and you can see the whole Las Vegas Strip view. My God, hey, this is beautiful.